My name is James Krikot, and I am a veterinary technician. I am the program director here at Stautzenberger College. And a veterinary technician is the right hand of a veterinarian, being able to do anesthesia, the dentals, restrain animals, give vaccines, injections, basically do everything a veterinarian can do with a few minor exceptions. We get two types of students. We get first-time students that are fresh out of school, high school, to become a technician. We also have people going back or changing professions. They've been out working, they've done that, now they want to have fun. And this is a job where you can do that. Veterinary technicians, or nurses as they're sometimes being called, primarily work in small animal settings, large animal settings, but they're also expanding into sales of veterinary medicine, or into research, or even into the USDA, the government, where they're able to inspect housing for animals and facilities like that. In order to be a good veterinary technician, some of the things you need to be able to do are think fast, think ahead, think on your feet, have high quality of self-motivation, and thoroughness of work. If you're interested in becoming a veterinary technician and working with animals and helping animals, give us a call here at Stautzenberger College. We'll be happy to answer any questions, and we'll set you up so you can learn what you love.